Story of Pelé, the king of football today. I'm taking you back in time to meet one of football's greatest legends. Pelé, the king of football, born Edson Arantes do Nascimento on October 23, 1940, in Três Corações, Brazil. Pelé's journey from a humble beginning to the pinnacle of football glory is nothing short of extraordinary. As a young boy, Pelé practiced with makeshift balls on the streets, dreaming of greatness. By the age of 17, he became the youngest player to win a FIFA World Cup in 1958, dazzling the world with his incredible skills and maturity beyond his years. This victory marked the beginning of a remarkable career that would see Pelé lift the World Cup trophy two more times, in 1962 and 1970, making him the only player to ever win three World Cups. Pelé wasn't just a footballer, he was a magician on the pitch. His ability to read the game, dribble past defenders, and score with both feet made him unstoppable. Over his career, Pelé scored over 10 goals, a feat that has earned him a permanent place in football history. But Pelé's influence went beyond his goal-scoring prowess. He was a symbol of hope and pride for Brazil, especially during times when the country needed it most. Pelé's passion, sportsmanship, and love for the game inspired millions around the world. Even after retiring from professional football, Pelé continued to be a global ambassador for the sport, spreading the joy of football to new generations. His legacy lives on, not just in the trophies he won, but in the hearts of football fans everywhere. Pelé's goal-scoring prowess in the FIFA World Cup is legendary. He scored a total of 12 goals across four World Cups, 1958, 1962, 1966, and 970, playing a crucial role in Brazil's dominance during this era. Here's a breakdown of some of his most significant World Cup goals and the opponents he scored against. 1958 World Cup, Sweden, quarterfinal. Brazil versus Wales, 1-0, goal. Pelé scored the only goal of the match, becoming the youngest player at 17 to score in a World Cup quarterfinal. His goal was a beautifully controlled flick over the defender, followed by a volley into the net. Semi-final, Brazil versus France, 5-2 goals. Pelé scored a hat-trick, including a powerful strike from outside the box and a close-range finish, cementing his place as a rising star. Final, Brazil versus Sweden, 5-2, goals. Pelé scored twice in the final. His first goal was a stunning display of skill, where he flicked the ball over a defender's head before volleying it into the net. His second goal was a well-placed header. 1962 World Cup, Chile, group stage. Brazil versus Mexico, 2-0, goal. Pelé scored a solo goal, dribbling past four defenders before calmly slotting the ball into the net. Unfortunately, an injury in the next match against Czechoslovakia sidelined him for the rest of the tournament, but Brazil still won the World Cup. 1970 World Cup, Mexico, group stage, Brazil versus Czechoslovakia, 4-1, goal. Pelé scored a long-range effort, a powerful shot that left the goalkeeper with no chance. Final, Brazil versus Italy, 4-1, goal. Pelé scored the opening goal with a towering header, leaping above the Italian defenders. This goal made him the first player to score in four different World Cups and solidified Brazil's path to winning their third title.